Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Adobe Acrobat keep crashing problems. So our first solution is we need to turn off some features in Adobe Acrobat. So for that, launch your Adobe Acrobat and click on Edit, Preferences, and click on General. And from here, we need to disable Show Online Storage when saving files, this option. You must have to deselect this option from here. And then scroll down and click on OK to save our changes. Again, click on this Edit, click on Preferences. And now we will click on Security Enhanced. And here you'll find this Enable Protected Mode at Startup. We need to deselect this option. Click on Yes. Scroll down and click on OK to save the settings. And all you have to mean, just close your Adobe Acrobat application and reopen this application and check the problem is fixed or not. And our second solution is to repair our Adobe Acrobat. So launch your Adobe Acrobat and click on Help. And click on Repair Installation. Click on Yes. And it may take some time to finish the installation process. And after finishing the process, Adobe Acrobat shortcut will open on our desktop. So all you have to need, we need to delete Adobe Acrobat first copy from here. And we need to open Adobe Acrobat shortcut. Check the problem is fixed or not. And if you're still facing the same problem, then you have to uninstall your Adobe Acrobat and then reinstall Adobe Acrobat. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.